We Americans have always been sustained through good times and bad by a noble vision. A vision not only of what the world around us is today, but what we as a free people can make it be tomorrow.